Hey YouTube, what's up? Daniel here from Twin Bytes. Wanted to put out a video here for you guys about some software that you can use that will track your computer in case it ever gets stolen. Now, this is big for laptops. Laptops are always prone more to overheating, being dropped or stolen, is what I always tell everyone. Now, if it's stolen, there's this service you can use called Preproject. It's open source, so it's free, and you can see here that you can go to their website and download this. I'll have the link in the sidebar, and it's very small here. It's only just over 5 megs, so you can just run it right away. You don't have to save it first, and just follow the prompts. It's very easy to install. Of course, if you have Windows 7 or Vista, you may get one of those other little prompts, and just go next, next, next all the way through. You can accept all the defaults, nothing special that you need to do there. And when it's done, you have to configure it to choose one of two different methods, and it prompts you along the way here. Basically, you can choose to manage it manually or through their website, and the website is the first one that's recommended, and that works well. Or you can have something that is a web page, basically, that it's going to keep trying to access this web page, and if your computer's stolen, what you can do is just delete that web page, and the next time, or yeah, basically when your computer is stolen, you delete the web page. That person, hopefully, when they turn on your laptop, it's going to access the internet and then try to access that page, finds out the page isn't there, and it removes, it'll send an alert saying that the page wasn't found, and you're able to catch them based on their IP address where they are. So yeah, basically it sends you an email. Click on the link in the email to activate your account. You log into your site and there it is. Alright, anyway, check it out. It's preproject.com, and I believe that's it. I'll have the link in the sidebar. And yeah, let me know what you guys think of it. I'm using it, and let me know what else you see out there, if there's any other ideas you guys have for videos even. Let me know. Alright, thanks guys. See you later. Bye for now.